close to the front door.
Yeah, it's great. To come here and see it like this, to see it in its infancy, if you want to, if that's the word, but to actually get a say in the plans of it and everything, so to make it work ergonomically, it's quite unusual for a chef to do that, particularly on something this sort of size. Normally you just get given a space and get on with it, whereas this, you actually, you're an integral part of the design process and making it all work and push forward. So we're excited all the way over here on the plane. I was doing the recipes and doing the ideas for the cooking lessons, so I'm excited about it. But it's a lot of work, you know. It's a serious sized ship.
Did you see a tree on top? Apparently it's like an old tradition when they reach a certain level.
Well, the first thought was obviously how huge the ship is. She's absolutely beautiful. I love the double funnel. I love the new branding with the blue funnel, and I can't wait to see the flag painted on the hull and on the front as well. But you know, walking through, you can see how much spaces. You can see how sophisticated and a completely different feeling than other cruise ship we ever seen before at sea.
The forward counter, we have the patisserie and the charcuterie.
So the Market Cafe is a first on board any of the cruise ship of Piano Cruises. It's going to be an additional experience where people are going to be able to have choice of tapas, fine patisserie, obviously, ice cream in this phenomenal space. Then the atrium is, very high ceiling, surrounded by a beautiful shop and an amazing decor as well. We want to take it to a completely different level, the food offering on board, more sophisticated, and really moving it to a completely different dimension. It would be like walking into the finest patisserie in Paris and having the best offering of charcuterie and fine cheese and ice cream and gelato beautifully presented as well. It's going to be the place where people will want to be seen.
I think this is unique. There's nothing else like it out there. Certainly nothing else as a group of chefs. There's myself, Eric and Atul and Marco. And then you've got Ollie with the wine. I think the five of us will work really well together. Each have got their own individual thing, but we're all together in the entire offer of food and beverage. And as cruise passengers will know, food and beverage is an integral part of booking a cruise. And when you're gonna, you're more or less guarantee it's gonna be good. Because, we're at it from its infancy. We're involved in every single part of it now, and have been for the last sort of 6 months. So it's an exciting time, but hopefully the passengers will see the amount of work that the chefs and the whole team are putting into it.